Hello, this video is created by Aditya Kirloskar, an associate information developer with BMC software and narrated by a computer-generated voice. This video shows you how to change the status of an asset to an inventory in a progressive web application. An inventory is one of the statuses in the life cycle of an asset. When an asset is ready to be deployed, you can change its status to an inventory. When you change the status of an asset to an inventory, a prompt is displayed, by using which you set the asset location. To show the prompt for asset location, set the inventory flag to yes in the schema names form. Out of the box, the inventory flag is set to yes for the computer system, keyboard, monitor, printer, disk drive, and so on. To set the inventory flag, you can refer to this document. Now let's see how to set the inventory status by using the progressive web application. To change the status of an asset to an inventory, open an existing asset and click Status. Select In Inventory. The Note dialog box is displayed. Click Close. Start typing the name of the inventory location or type percent, and then press Enter. Select the location from the search results. Click Save. You have successfully changed the status of an asset to an inventory. You can find detailed information on changing the status of an asset to an inventory in docs.bmc.com. With this, we come to the end of our video. Thanks for watching.